that makes you laugh back with another Mega Balls video. Because you guys seem to like the last one, so might as well make another. So, back on the Hypixel server, back with my awesome VIP status, and I'm... just playing Mega Balls. So I'm going for the diamonds. You can go next to the wall now, apparently. And so far, I want to go rush the medals for the diamonds. So, one of my good diamond sources. Our goal is to get to Metro. No, stop it. I want the diamonds, not you. You go in that hole. I'll go in that hole. Good. That's good. That's good. All right. 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh no! Oh! Doze medal. There's a ball. If you guys didn't know, just join me. Jump here. Join me. I have three. Overflow. No overflow. No! Don't snipe me off! No! I died. Lost everything. That was the first time I failed in getting diamonds. I guess I should have gone for the ones in the sky, maybe. I don't know what happened there. It's okay. Well, I guess. It was kind of a fail. I'm sad now. Ooh, that guy might have diamonds. I want to go steal them. We killed each other. But you didn't have diamonds. 2 diamonds. Was that diamond? No. Ha ha ha. This is what you didn't know, sir. That I am a sniper. Ooh. I'll snipe you both. That guy's a diamond sword. He going through the tunnels. Through the tunnels. No, they're going for the kill. Doing pretty good. Oh wait, I forgot. I had full iron. That's why I wasn't taking as much damage. Stupid. Okay. Ooh. Mine. Yeah, I got it for that. I'm gonna put 38 iron back. Might as well. Oh my god. What's wrong with red this today? Oh, yes, I ran over them. No. You bad creeper. You don't live. No. To bed. Kill you. Okay, and now the creeper stuff will be reunited with his yellow family because I'm gonna rush it. 15 wood. I'm gonna need that more. Make sure to leave your comments down below to see if what new series I should do. If I should play with Samuel the Cadet's ass. That might be a little too sudden, but that still works. Thank you for punching me over the wall. I really greatly appreciate it. Oh god, that scared me so bad. I think I got a heart attack from that. No! I hate you all. I hate what you do and all you stand for. God, we have one of the lowest wither healths. We're so mad. I have an explosive arrow. I don't know if it's gonna do anything, but still. One time what I did was that the wither had 1 health. I was standing on a platform, I built up, and I sniped it. Because it was out in the open, it was a new map called Egypt. And I sniped it. And it died. that started deathmatch, and I hid the whole time and I won. I think that was the most. I was really prude of that win. Nope, all I had to do was break that. Now I'm in. I suck. This one, I really am better at the other ones, but I kind of suck at this one. I feel bad for myself. Ooh, it's not that bad of boots. Kitty boots. Might as well grab myself boots. This is perfect. This is just like the sniping kit. This is the scout. I'll be a scout. Iron helmet, iron boots, and a snipper. Scout. I'm a scout. Oh, nah, nice. Just go run. Why are you running back instead of running there? Not back. You go there. Oh, I forgot about that build. No, suck. Oh, I snipped him a couple times. Oh my god, these people. I thought that was my fault. You know what, I think we're going. Red might lose for once. I thought the red was the OP team. Oh my god, this is a popular guild then. I guess he must be on to saying like, who's gonna turn out a guild, man? He's gonna... Oh, they're kicking. Oh, they're kicking. He's kicking people. Good thing I'm VIP. He kicks all everybody who's not VIP. Snip me. You snipper! Oh, I snipped him. Come on. Explosive arrow. Yes. Are these community chests? What the what's do? Command chest. Should I troll them, guys? Should I troll them? I don't think I should troll them. I can explosive arrow the chest. Ready? Nobody's gonna know it was me. Oh, so close! I almost got the chest. Next time I get explosive air, I'll do it. Unless I'm in like a mode that I just can't. Where are the diamond sword guys in this thing? Skelly, what you gonna do about that? What you gonna do about that? Wait, what? That's a Herobrine in a... Herobrine swimsuit. What you gonna do? Oh, I thought he had a diamond sword. You hide? How many healths? You have 33. You're gonna be out there fighting. Help! Okay. Die. Snipe. No. Stay back. Now you must die. Die. No, or maybe I die. I don't know, this is gonna be close. Oh, lag. Oh, 4 health! It was because of the lag. I could have. The blue wither died. Already? It's only. there's 40 minutes left. I've never seen this happen. That's cray cray. Oh, Blue's dead. Blue's gone. Yellow makes a comeback? They should write that on the news. The Hypixel news. They should make a Hypixel news. Hypixel, if you're watching this, make that, like, news on your server. I mean, like, not new minigames, like, stuff that's happened, like, really cool things. Snipped. You just got snipped. Oh, wait, Blue. Everybody, green and red, which is us. Oh, I thought he died. Oh, I can fight with the wood sword. I don't care. You suck. Alright. No. Oh, explosive arrows is ready. Is there anything in here? Ooh, stuff. Oops. Stop it! Stop it! Oh, good God, there's a guy. Good gosh, okay. I might need to use this on him. Blew up some part of the tower. Oh, yeah, I scared him off. Oh, two hearts, easy. Two hearts, too. Oh, God. I don't know how I did that. Whoever raided my secret chest, Drogon. I want to go regen my health. Did you know that if you go near the wither, you get regeneration? Regeneration. Give me the regeneration. Oh, I guess it went away. When it spawned, you might too. I want my health back. Why don't you give me my health back? Maybe spawn. Maybe. No. And break spawn. Okay, VIP plus join the guild. He's not gonna get kicked out. I have no idea how to play the guild or something. Oh. Slash guild. Can I? Only the guy can send messages. The person who owns the guild can only send messages to the people, right? They can't chat, right?
Help, I will save the day by running like a giant coward and dying.
Okay. Alright. This is the invasion. This is what we were trained to do.
Like a boss. I am Niox.
You're going job, jobbing, job, jobbing. Ha! Who's chop, chopping now? Is that me? Or. No. But we're dead. We lost. We lose. No, not like this. Not like this. Get him. No, you idiots. They're traveling in packs. Packs, hacks. Oh, we're gonna lose this one. I don't lose that often. Because I always pick the right team. But this time I didn't pick the right team.
Health to 95 health. Rush and
Protect. Russian protect. Green is dead. Blue's hiding. Yellow is coming. Yellow's coming? Says who? It was Yellow being attracted to Yellow. You get what you deserve. Be quiet. Oh my god. I thought, these guild signs, they look like the signs when somebody wins the Mega Walls. I owe Nav. This is not the time to say hello, friendly. Yeah, I'm Diversion. Go get me, you big Diversion. Diversion. Oh, I died, and then I came back, and then I died, and then, did you see that? That was the most lucky thing that's ever happened to me, ever. So I died, and 2 seconds later, the Wither dies. 10 seconds till deathmatch! I'll save you! Back off, the boy, back off, don't touch my fans, they're my fans. Okay, I'm gonna need a horse. Okay. Oh, Diamond Sword Guy, no, you are out of the Mega Balls. You shall not pass this. I'm super serious Mega Wall mode. Okay. Help. Please. Please help me. Only God can save us now. Only I can save us now. You're out of the Mega Walls. I kind of believe myself now. What was that? It was cool though. Oh, dude, they're sniping. It's a giant invasion. It's an invasion. Hold your ground, men. Oh no. No. This is not good. We can do this. Somebody starved to death. Final kill. Yellow guy starved to death. Yes. No. It's the Nazi invasion. Okay, this is my tiny fortress. Everybody's traveling this way. I'm traveling there too. It's foolish of you to rush. It's foolish. We will stand our ground like men and stuff. Oh, no. Get to the base. Not like this. Oh god. No, they're sniping. This can't be. This is not how my game ends. This is not how the Mega Walls will end. Not on my watch. Final kill. Yellow. Dead. Red. Dead. Explosive arrow skill. Should I bring this tower down with me? Should I live to play another game? Just sniping, randomly sniping that giant group of people. I don't have unlimited arrows. Okay, there's 9 red players against 13 yellow players! Don't scare the crap out of me like that again. Don't do that. Wow! Shot in the face. Guys, I believe. I had a dream that we could, one day, we could win. Like bosses. No! Match it up! Explosive arrow. Rebuild. I don't care. Just rebuild. Yes! The red team will not give up their ground. We will fight to the war. We will make a better base. Or not, if I have more blocks. Okay. This side is completely open. This deck I just randomly building random stuff. Hey guys, what are you really planning over here? I like it, it's not that bad. Okay, 7 red players, I'm sure most of them are here. I'm sure most of them are on that tiny thing. Has a swarm base that I was about to explosive arrow that, but then I thought about it again. What? Stupid. I just blew up my own thing. Okay, this is not good. Guys, they're not coming from here. I need these blocks for other stuff. More important stuff down here. This sector is completely blown to smithereens. By me. That's what I hate about that part. Yes! Get sniped! Get owned! 6 to 11. And that wolf just died. This is good. No! What's wrong with you? Who did that? No, now I'm gonna die. Oh, I thought it was a good idea to explosive arrow and start breaking all the blocks underneath so everybody can fall. Ooh, look, Rob the Killer Ass just fell. Bye-bye, Rob the Killer Ass. I believe I had a dream. I can fly. I ate some pie. I believe that I can live and survive. Da 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 da. 3 hearts. I went 1 to 1.5, and I died, and it's all because of this one little guy. It's all because of this one. We're sinking in. Retinus just died. No. Yes! Yellow! Die! 5v10. Guys, you can avenge me. Ooh. That's cool. But 2 people died from that. All 3 red people are right there. Iron Bridge, and they're breaking the Lone Ranger. I never thought it would be true. It's the Lone Ranger. Now it all goes down to one lone ranger. They've taken over the sky base. He's on this tiny platform. There's a yellow guy right there. They're clashing. Oh, so far, I think the yellow... Oh, yellow guy got owned! That's gonna make this a movie scene. Oh, another one over there. I'm gonna snipe it. He sniped it off and he died! Oh, and now it's a clash of those and he hit it off and he died. Oh my god. That was crazy. He killed three people. He killed three people. Good show. Anyways, guys, Mega Balls. So fun. That was so intense. That was down to the wire at such moments. At one point, we were 2 behind. At one point, we were, 10 behind. Then we caught up in that end scene, that guy. He was just like, bam, I'm just gonna tell you the scene. One man was stuck on the pillar. Oh no, what's this? Another man just climbed up, is on it. They're clashing. Oh god, owned. Oh, one's trying to pillar up, sniped off, behind him, he smacks him, he punches him off, he dies. Three more people came for the backup, and sadly, the last red Lone Ranger was vanquished. You should have seen my perspective. The guy who killed me killed 3 other yellow people. That is cray. I guess... Make sure to leave your new ideas for series and stuff, and make sure to drop a like. Let's go for, 2 or 3 likes, anything like that. And I'll see you guys in my stomach because I just burped, actually, no. See you guys in the next video, sometime, somewhere over the rainbow, or the sun.